Hi guys, Kopi Senangan, welcome back to my channel with Jinoara. So in this video, I'm gonna be showing you or like telling you what kind of product or brand I use for my face, for my skincare, because someone asked me what I use because my skin look better in the video. It's the Naked Face. Before I apply anything on my face, because I just done shower, and I think this is the right time to show you guys how I do or what kind of product I use that I apply on my face. So yeah, so before we start further on this video, I want you guys to know that my English is not that good and my grammar is terrible, so I hope you understand whatever I'm saying or what I want to tell you guys about the product that I use for my skincare. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video, and yeah, let's start. Okay, so first of all, I will use this toner. Yeah, of course, before I use this toner, I will wash my face, and I use this. Can you see it? So sorry guys, because just now someone called me and I need to answer that. Okay, so as I told you guys, I wash my face with these, and after that I will use this as a toner. So I use this if I didn't apply any like makeup on my face, any cream, I will use this toner. But if I apply makeup or like skincare on my face, then I will use this. It's more like a makeup remover. I don't like this. Okay, maybe. Put it all over my face. This cream is very good because it's super fast dry, and even it's dry, but it's helped your skin to breathe better. It's super fast dry, and yeah, you can see it's glowing. See? It's still like the skin can breathe freely and it's feel fresh. I applied on my neck too because yeah, you have to take care here, and I'm gonna be applying the sunscreen. Okay, so I'm using the same brand. The other two from Jules. So this is how it looks like. So I apply it over my face, and you must think that this is too much, but actually it's not, because it's easy to blend your skin, and yeah, and the coverage is up to like 30 or 40% cover your face, so I like it. So this is how it looks like after I apply the sunscreen on my face. So when I use this for daytime, so if you see this, it's much better than my skin before, and the color is changed. Like it's a little bit whiter than my previous skin. I mean the before skin. So this is Yeah, this is how I use every single day, and I don't apply any like BB cream or something like that on my face during the daytime because I go to work just wear like this. It's enough for me. Okay. I'm using Silky Girl because it smells good. Just apply it a little and it's already look. I like this because it's like there's vitamin A, B, C and E with a SPF 15, so it's moisturized for 8 hours long. This one, I hope you can see this. I'm sorry because the quality of my camera is not that good. So this is the, the skin routine that I use every single day. For that time, I will use this. So I just wash my face after the daytime skincare routine. So as I told you guys, after I use makeup and I wash my face, I will use this toner. Still look dirty even if you have washed your face, and still it's a really toner to like make it clear at least. So yeah, so this is all how it's look like. I will use this serum by it's by Jelly too, which is this one. 10 in 1. So this is how it looks like. Last year, I was in physical training, so about for 2 months, and my skin is totally burned because the training needs us to be under the sun like the whole days. So we do a lot of activity under the sun, and that's why my skin is burned. So what I use to make it like less burn, I didn't use any like sunblock or sunscreen during that time because we need to get prepare ourselves really fast because we need to be there on time because it's really like early in the morning. We have to wake up like before 5 because we don't have that much time because at night we only like go to bed at 12 or 1 like that. So that's why I need time for myself to sleep and to rest because every single day for the whole 2 months it's really like challenging. So I don't really take care of my skin, and yeah, it's been. So what I use after the training is that I use this. Whenever you apply it on your face and it feels really fresh and cold, so I think that's why it's like help my skin to it's recover a little bit faster than my other friend because they didn't use this, and mine is not that burning just like them. I start to use this jelly brand, which is blue pure face product from Jelly's. So this helped me to like to take care of my skin. I'm sorry about the hair. The first time I use, the first week I already like see a change. It start to like recover from the burn. And besides, I use this. Yes. I use the other product too. So, this product I use since then. Like this. This. Let's see. And it's really helped, guys. So, I'm not selling this kind of product. Just I bought it on Shopee, and yeah, it's worth it. And it's not that expensive either. it's affordable. The price is not that expensive and you can buy it online. I don't see any problem on my face for now, and I'm really comfortable with this product on my face, and I love it so much, and I've been using this since then, since last year September. Yeah, last year September I started to use this product and until now, and that's why you can see my face is it's much better. I will put somewhere on the screen my face during the physical training, and it's really burnt and I look really dark during that time. But yeah, this product helped me a lot and I recommend to you to use this. And the product is suitable for all kind of skin, so you don't have to worry and have to use it regularly. So you don't have to use, like, if you use once a week then you will not see any changes on your face. So that's why I'm suggesting to you to use this every single day, because we need to take care of ourselves. And for the day routine, I just use these two. Yeah, I don't use much BB cream or any kind of foundation. I put it on my face. No, I just use these two skincare, which is, this is the moisturizer and sunscreen. And during that time, at night, I will use this serum. I don't know how you do your skincare routine every single day, but this is how I do. This is what I use. So yeah, and it's worked for me, and I hope it will work for you too. I hope you guys understand what I'm trying to say, what I'm trying to show you, and the product that I use. I hope you guys understand. I'm sorry because my English is not that good, but I still want to speak in English because YouTube is a platform for us to do whatever we want to do, and I think that YouTube is a platform for us to learn. Because if you don't start to speak, and how would you know how good you are at speaking English? And if you want to learn any kind of language, then just start to speak. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Even I'm not really good in English, but I try to build my confidence, to trust that I can do this. And yeah, every single day is a learning process for me. So guys, that's all for this video. As usual, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and I will see you guys in my next reaction or vlog video in the future. Take care and be safe.